You got any sense of what's going on with the Cowboys and Zeke and Dak right now? I mean, less than 3 weeks to go now until the Giants show up in the Jones Mahal for week one. What do you think?
Isn't the who's Zeke? Isn't that where we're at now?
You heard that one, huh? But then he did follow it up by saying that Tony Pollard would be a great compliment for Zeke when Zeke comes back. He did say that after all the laughter subsided.
He was smart enough to realize that he better make sure it was obvious he was joking. I think Zeke gets done. I think Zach gets done. I said this to you the last time we spoke. The only way Dak doesn't get done if he's really decided he wants to be the next Kirk Cousins, play a year, take a couple of tags, take the risk on his performance and his health, and then try to be a young quarterback and really hit the mark and just see what the value would be. In this case, that would make me a little bit nervous. You know, I think you better make sure you have a talented player that's likely to have a decent amount of demand before you take that chance. And I like Prescott, but I'm not sure he's quite at that level. Maybe a little bit better to take the sure thing at this point. But we don't really know exactly what he's asking for or what they're offering. I wouldn't do that if I didn't feel like it's at least in the range of fair. But I still think they get these deals done. This is their history. They're patient. When they need to get a deal done, they get them done. And I think we'll see both those guys happy here in the next about 3 weeks.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.